It was a bloody battle, even before the debate on tipped workers began. Two people who came to the rally literally fighting about it. Montgomery County wants to help tipped employees by raising their minimum wage to $15 an hour, up from $4. If this bill goes through, workers risk not earning as much money in tips. The president of the Restaurant Association says this bill will not only hurt tip employees, but customers too.
So the servers and bartenders that are rallying here today want to make sure that their voices are heard in the Montgomery County Council. An outside activist group has introduced this piece of legislation that will ultimately lead to higher menu prices and service charges being added to every diner's check.
Brendan Balcom has worked over a decade in the restaurant industry. He does not want this bill to go through because he says his wages are fine with the tips he makes.
Well, I keep track of my tips on a shift-to-shift basis, and I'm averaging 25 to 36 an hour.
The group in favor of the bill is One Fair Wage. They want a higher wage instead of relying on tips to make this difference.
I need some kind of stability. I need to be able to budget. Okay, this is what I'm going to spend on groceries. This is what I'm going to spend on this. But you can't budget based off of, oh, maybe somebody will give me $5 today, or maybe I'll get big tips today.
But here, on average, our workers make well above minimum wage via the current system of hourly rate plus tips. And our state law accommodates for the fact that if someone does not make that amount in tips, that they would be able to have their salary increased by their employer.